one from Johnson. Nice save by Jacob Markstrom.
Here's Huberdeau into the zone with a shot, a passing rebound, they score! Ritchie tips it in! In his first game with the Flames, Nick Ritchie makes it 1-0 Calgary.
All right, last shift with Jonathan Huberdeau, I said, put pucks to the net. What's he do? It looks like a fairly harmless shot from distance, and Ottinger makes a pad save, but does not know where the rebound is. This is such a good play by Ritchie to go to the net. Here's this, what I thought was a harmless shot. Threw a little bit of traffic, but there's Ritchie. He's a big man, he's 6'3", he goes to the net, and Jamie Benn can't handle him, and all of a sudden the Flames have a 1-0 lead because